problems. You may have a problem, but you've not thought about it that you have a problem. But from thinking, you know that probably there's a problem around you. Am I communicating?
Now, the number two step in the process will be like trying to find steps to solve those problems or overcome those challenges. So that's what we are going to be engaging in now. Now, I'm going to pose this question.